I love Gatlinburg because it's like a second home. Easy as that.